To a statement released by the Uganda National Roads Authority, erosion has been identified as the main cause leading to significant damage of approximately 1.5 kilometers of the road pavement near the embankment. The situation is attributed to heavy rains which have caused the Lubiji River to flood, hence forcing the ground to give way. Uganda National Roads Authority officials arrived at the scene to inspect the incident when the rains started subsiding. All the necessary traffic safety infrastructure have been installed at Busega along Masaka Round to ensure continued but regulated traffic flow. In May, heavy rains caused a portion of the Katonga Bridge to collapse, causing a diversion that stretched for months. The Minister of Works and Transport admits that they are currently overwhelmed with many more bridges and roads washed away by rains around the country.
Kakati amakuba agaga singa manji twamaze okufuna reports okuva mu districts zone singa obungi twamaze compiling a report tujirina era amazo gisharinga ne chairman wange wa committee infrastructure namazo gisharinga ne minister wa finance kakati tulinda katusubire nti ngabe bayisize no supplementary tunakoma one twist never tusaba ezafe.
In the meantime, motorists heading towards Masaka advised to use Nakauka Round at Natete traffic lights on Mitiana Road. Officials further urge motorists to exercise caution and follow traffic instructions while alternative routes are being utilized. More updates will be provided as the situation develops. Report compiled by Nuliat Namagembe and Martin Chiza for the news.